Hi, Cuties. Oh, very good. You are sharing me the homeworks. Thank you, parents. Okay, and today we are going to see maths, the remaining chapter. So we are going to start from maths the following. Okay. So what you have to do? You have to match the same T-shirt. Okay. Matching the same T-shirt. Okay. Remaining you have to match. Okay. See where it is, and you have to match the same T-shirt. Okay, same na ore mari. Okay, and new we are going to see shapes. Okay, what is the first shapes? Square. So this is a square. So square has four equal sides, right? Square has four equal sides. That is, square vandu naalu side me equal a irukum. Okay va. So color the big square. So this is the big square, red color, and this is blue color. You have to color the square. Okay, can you see different objects here? Yes. Now shall we see which is like square? Can you see this is square because four sides are equal. சரிங்களா? நாலு சைடு எங்க ஈக்குவலா இருக்கோ அதெல்லாம் ஸ்கொயர். See, four sides equal. So you have to circle this. Okay, square. Where in the square இருக்கு? See, kerchief. Okay, circle. So you have to see what are there in square and you have to circle it. Okay, remaining objects. And now we are going to color the square. See, square. See, there are different squares here. Full of square, square are there. You have to color the this man. Okay, square, square. See, here one square, here one square. Here one square. Okay, ellame square same size la ka naal side um. So idha vandu you have to color it. Okay, now here you have to draw a square. Okay, so you have to draw a big square and you have to color it with your favorite color. Okay, cuties. Okay, good. And do your homeworks properly and share it with me in WhatsApp image. Okay, share it as a images to my WhatsApp number. Okay, cuties, thank you.